Hey guys, welcome back to a new game on the channel, and it's called Roblox. I'm pretty sure everyone here watching has probably heard of this game, but you know, we're going to be playing, what should we play? Let's play PTFS, a pilot training flight simulator. It's new to the channel because I'm usually focusing on drumming or X-Plane 11 tutorials. But you know what? Pilot Training Fly Simulator is a pretty fun one as well. It's on Roblox. Roblox is free, but, you know, I'm not sponsored by Roblox or anything. So we are going to fly, we're going to fly some of these guys. That one, every single one of these game passes, I'm pretty sure. So, we are going to spawn that. Izo's pretty abandoned. I never abandoned it, but I know some people I know did abandon it. I could really just sometimes screw that thing over, so oh no. Ain't my first time getting stuck in the Gateway. Gateway wall. Lesson learned, do not run at this, or else you're gonna shove your head through that. C-130. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm on the C-130. Modern military. What are we doing here? Well, I have the Blue Angels, I'm pretty sure. There we go. C-130. But Albert. Yes, but Albert. No hate to Flamingo or Mr. Flim Flam or anything. Alright, let's fly this big boy. Okay, we are now pushing back, as you can see. I'm not gonna take off on the taxiway like I know some people do. It's just weird to do that. Like, why would you want to take off on the taxiway? It's just a stupid thing to do. Anyway, so we're currently pushing back, as you can see, and we're going to be flying. We're going to be transporting the C-140 Hercules, the Fat Albert, from Perth International to Tokyo International. And this is going to be like a full flight, you know, because it. Yeah, I'm going to be taking off on the runway. I'm not going to be taking off on a taxiway or anything. I'm not crazy. Imagine wanting to take off on the taxiway. It takes off on taxiway. Like, it's weird. Anyways, that's clear. It's clear both ways. Okay, flaps at 2. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's hope it was clear. Oh man, that's actually good. That's good looking. Oh, I don't like that. Alright, 2 Tokyo International we go. Versus 0. V1 rotate. Dang, I really like this one. It's a cool looking plane. I don't even know what half these buttons even do. Oh. 1J we go. Or. Let's go to Greater. Let's go to Greater instead. Greater, it'll take forever to get there. But you know what? It's worth it. It's not really worth it. Let's see. Let's watch the flare over there. Woo! Oh. crashes. And you know, if you wanted to go, here's a fun fact. Those flares are actually used to, if there's like a bomb locked on, like a missile locked onto you, just deploy your flares if you're in the middle of a battle in like a game or something. Rochester, I mean Greater Rockford. No, I can't get over those flares. I just can't. Bit level. Ugh, I feel like playing the journey. Let's just see if we can land a C-130 Hercules. Some Bartholomew. This is probably a horrible idea, but I'm gonna try it either way. But I've never tried this before. I'm just gonna try it because why not? But like, people are probably gonna end up yelling at me in the comments, but like, why did you send the C-130 Hercules at St. Bartholomew? Like, that's just because I've never tried it. I never really landed big planes here. I only landed like Dash 8s and stuff. And the throttle, and the throttle. I said throttle! There we go, perfect. I need to focus now. These blocks are at full. This is like straight up focus mode. Okay, we are pretty much here now. Let's see if the C-130 Hercules can actually land here. Not in real life, but in like Roblox. Alright, let's see if this is gonna be a butter or not. This is butter that's big. This butter. Not bad. Dang, that was actually quite soft. That's a pretty quick stop for how fat this thing is. Big this thing is, I'm gonna say. There's no reason a plane would actually land at this place, but I just decided to do it. Because I didn't feel like flying to Greater Rockford. Keep on getting the actual airport and the PTFS version of the airport mixed up. The Greater Rochester and Greater Rockford, what's the difference, you know? Well, because maybe the runways aren't crossing each other like Perth. Okay, alright, come on. Alright, let's go fly here then. Let's go to more military. Blue Angels. Blue Angels? Oh, no. It's in a Warthog. Let's do Blue Angels. Why not? My favorite, you know, I have Red Arrows and the Blue Angels, but Blue Angels are probably my favorite because it has the most in it. Let's see how fast it takes to crop a whole map. Ignore the talking in the background. Please, please just ignore that talking in the background. Take off. All I want you guys to do is ignore the talking in the background. Oops. across this whole map. Okay. Whoa, we're advanced off. Bro, it is so weird landing here sometimes. Okay, reverse weapon on. Mark Donnie. Smoke this off. We're just seeing Mark Donnie is actually in, Bahamas, I'm pretty sure. That's how I approach the game when I blast it. So this KLM guy cannot land here. Really, he's way too small to land here. I mean, you're way too big to land here, so I would say it. Too fat to land here. I'm probably the perfect size to land here. I'm not good at landing fighters, but I'm kind of an airline pilot. Oh, I don't like stalling, thank you. I don't like stalling, I said. Stall, no. But it doesn't. This is a good seat, and this is perfect. This is a good landing. Let me see. We're gonna pretend to have of a Ryanair.
Bit of a Ryanair, don't you think? Yeah, that's a bit of a Ryanair.
Oh, okay, yeah. This is why you should never trust me to fly fighter. Never trust me to land a fly fighter. And please ignore the talking in the background. Anyways, this is the end of this video. Make sure to subscribe if you want. And turn on post notifications. I don't care about that. And we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.